we have basically made a play zone on the theme of casino. We have shown here some kinds of game. It's a ping pong game. As you can see that they are playing ping pong games. There is one dart game over there. And one game is in this table. We have to make a cards pyramid. And we have shown different types of cards and casino theme. We have made 3D wall with a golden theme. And we have made... And we have shown this this wall. We have written Kotaku. That means play zone in the Korean language. I, student of interior designing, presented the products in the ID Studio presentation over there. In the ID Studio section, our project is all about restaurant in 3000 square feet, in which we have to include cafeteria, pubs and other outdoor settings with some amalgamation of some themes under it. Here are many products. Each student has prepared one model product with the concept of and concept and inspiration of everything. For example, this is my product. And here it comes with a shoe stand for commercial purpose. And we can display so many shoes in commercial places. For example, this product is all about hangings and the cloth hanger and the other accessories we can put in it. There are some other stalls, like this is a center table, and then this is a sitting, this is garden table, and this is couch, what I am showing you all. And here is some side tables. And there's so many products displayed by first year students.
विकास पांडे, HOD ऑफ इंटीरियर डिज़ाइनिंग. और मेरे बच्चों ने काफ़ी मेहनत की है, SIDA के स्टूडेंट्स ने काफ़ी मेहनत की है. आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स के थीम लेकर उन्होंने बहुत डिफरेंट वर्क किया है. फर्नीचर्स पे बहुत सारे काम किए हैं, जिसे डिफरेंट तरह के फर्नीचर्स को जो लाइट प्रोजेक्ट्स हैं उनके भी एक वर्क किया है. सेक्शनल वॉल्स बनाई हैं जिससे उन्हें स्टडी के लिए उनके लिए काफ़ी हेल्पफुल होंगी. और स्टूडियो अपार्टमेंट्स बनाए हैं जिसमें रेस्टोरेंट्स एंड कैफे की डिज़ाइनिंग्स हुई हैं. सेकेंड ईयर के स्टूडेंट्स ने वर्क किया है, फर्स्ट ईयर के स्टूडेंट्स ने काफ़ी वर्क किया है.